I take no pleasure telling you this, but I do it as a public service. I do it to save lives. It's also opposite Monday. Hit it! It's our annual review of fireworks, injuries, and deaths. From Indianapolis, a man celebrating a big holiday was lighting fireworks in his driveway when one shot straight into his garage instead of up in the sky. The firework lodged in a corner of the garage that housed a lawnmower and several gas cans. He says the fire took off and tore through the house, causing significant damage. A bunch of people were displaced from the home, but nobody was injured. Two cats have not been found.
Oh, oh God.
In Valley Stream, New York, a 44-year-old man says he and a friend saw children playing with a mortar and fireworks. So he grabbed it from the kids to save them from harm. An explosion happened, and the man's pinky was blown off. He wants others to learn from his mistake, and he says, be very, very careful. In Washington, D.C., a 9-year-old boy and 5-year-old sibling apparently playing with fireworks in their apartment. Fireworks went off. The older kid was injured. Now the mother may face charges. Where are the mothers?
It takes a village to raise an idiot.
Scranton, Pennsylvania. A commercial-grade firework exploded prematurely, instantly killing a man. And in South Jersey, a man in Gloucester County suffered serious injuries to a hand when a mortar exploded. All right, moving on to Connecticut. Connecticut, where a man lighting some fireworks in a park, when it exploded in his hands, he fell to the ground. And he lost a number of fingers. Rescuers found the 39-year-old man unconscious, laying face down on a basketball court with blood pouring from both hands.
Oh, God.
Damn.
Hopefully it wasn't that 12:30 hand, if you catch my drift.
No.
Oh, yeah. How do you wipe your butt?
How do you provide yourself release?
Yep, what if you lose both hands and you get you're fortunate to get prosthetic hands? How does that work? Does it feel the same? Or
I'm hoping Fleshlight is in the prosthetic game, because if not, I might have to turn
it's
to
the, it's called the Stranger.
Stranger, yes, the Stranger. Remember the Stranger, Josh? When you fall asleep on your arm in the middle of the night and you wake up and it's tingly and numb, so you rub it all over your crotch and it feels like a stranger. It would probably just be a permanent stranger. Yeah.
In Auburn, Washington, a man was setting off fireworks with friends. He says all of a sudden they blew up and he saw everything orange and white. He thought he died.
Yeah.
And he says, this is a 19-year-old guy. He says he was left with just his pinky and thumb.
Oh,
so he's constantly giving that Shaka Bra surf sign. That's it. He always thinks, everyone thinks he's from Hawaii at all times. Oh, you poor bastard.
Yeah, he also was burned on part of his body. He said, listen to his quote. He says, I am glad that I only lost three fingers and not my whole hand, and it could have been a lot worse, and I am thankful for that. He goes on to say, next year, I would like to light some more, but I'm not going to get past bottle rockets or sparklers.
There you go.
Yeah, do what you're capable of, not setting off the big old mortars and never playing guitar again. Your massages are sketchy, and good luck opening up that jar of Mount Olive pickles. When you need trash pickles, turn to Mount Olive.
Hey.
Yeah, he's going to have some sketchy little claws. Poor fella. Hand looks like a crab now.
Also in Indianapolis, a 20-year-old woman lost several fingers after she held and lit what she thought was a smoke bomb, but turned out to be a firework. In Lincoln, Nebraska, a man was at a rec center area, and a firework exploded in his hands. That's right. It was a mortar-style firework, and he was holding it near his chest. Miraculously, after it exploded, he was injured and survived. In Ohio, a man was holding a firework and it exploded in his hand. That's right. It was a disassembled firework and he lit it with a lighter. He is recovering. In Washington, D.C., a 33-year-old man ignited a firework and held it over his head and was killed. Police say the man was holding a commercially made mortar firework over his head when the base of the firework ejected downward after being ignited. And in Huntsville, Alabama, a fireworks display in a neighborhood led to one woman being burned badly enough that she had to be hospitalized. She had severe burns on her head, hands, and body. The mother of the victim said that a standing firework ricocheted into their house and struck her daughter. The burns were so bad, some of her daughter's clothes were sticking to her skin. And we do have one last item. It is labeled Plano Fireworks. This is quite a situation. A commercial fireworks display in Plano, Texas, near Dallas, had to end early on July 4th because some of the big fireworks exploded on the ground instead of shooting up in the air, which caused the big field to catch on fire. Listen to the panic of people who try to flee the situation.
Are you seeing the video of the field afterwards?
Yeah, but is it a problem? That's the question.
Is it a problem? This is a problem. A problem. We have a problem. We have a problem. Guys, there's a problem. Wait a minute.
That's a problem.
That's a problem. Guys, there's a bit of a problem.
It's Josh Spiegel. Remember, there are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com. The 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.